Hi, in this video, we're going to learn about for loops in Karel. So let's say you're getting really excited with all the new Karel commands that you've learned, and you want to do something crazy. You want to put down 100 tennis balls. So how would you do this? Do you think we would do this? Put ball, put ball, put ball, put ball, put ball, put ball, and keep going 100 times? We probably wouldn't do that. So what we're going to do is we're going to introduce the for loop. So the for loop lets Karel repeat a section of code a fixed number of times. So let's repeat that again. A for loop means repeat a fixed number of times. So what does a for loop look like? Well, it looks like this. There's a lot of syntax, but there's only one important part for you to focus on, that count variable. And what we're saying is, repeat the code between the curly braces, count number of times. So looking at a specific example, if we want to place 10 balls down, then we write for var I equals 0, semicolon, I is less than 10, semicolon, I plus plus, football. So let's go into our editor and play with a few for loop examples. So the first thing we might want to do is move Karel a fixed number of times. Let's say 9 here. So I'll write move, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, cool. This is how Karel might move 9 times. But this is not what we do now that we have for loops. We write for var I equals 0, I is less than 9, I plus plus, open curly brace, close curly brace, move it back, enter, enter, up, tab, and then move. This is that key number. It says doing something 9 times. Let's run that, and boom, we move 9 times. If this changes to 6, then we move 6 times. Let's look at one more example. We want to put down a lot of tennis balls. So we say for var I equals 0, I is less than, we'll say 10, I plus plus, open curly brace, close curly brace, move the cursor, enter, enter, up, tab, put ball, and then, so we can see what happened after the completion of the for loop, we'll say move. So let's run this and see what happens. So there you go, Karel puts down 10. I've sped it up to go really fast. So let's see, but if I change this to 100, then we'll see Karel's working, and we get 100. If I change this to 4 and run, we get 4. So the idea is if we want to repeat commands, we use a for loop.